Christmas 1974. The only lady left was Radio Caroline. And the Amigo sank, and then it came back as the Ross Revenge with Loving Awareness and all sorts of other things going on. But we kind of reckoned that Radio Caroline was there on its own. Until May 1984, that is.